I'm Riyadh Baghdadi, a postdoctoral researcher at MIT, working in CSAIL as part of the COMET research team. And the main goal of our team is to develop a new programming languages and compilers that can generate very efficient code for different hardware architectures. Currently, I'm working on the intersection between compilers and deep learning. And one of the main goals is to develop compilers that can take a deep learning model and make it run faster. Why do we need to do this? Because deep learning models are becoming more and more computationally expensive. For example, if you want to train a state-of-the-art deep learning model, you need a very large cluster of computers or GPUs, which are very expensive. Also, it's hard to deploy these neural networks on smartphones or on embedded systems with limited resources, such as driverless cars. So our goal is to develop compilers that can take these models and make them run faster so that you can do the training on smaller number of resources. You don't need a huge cluster, you just need smaller cluster, or even you can run very complex neural network models on smartphone. So one of the main projects that I have been working on is the Tiramisu compiler, which has two main features. First, it can efficiently optimize recurrent neural networks. This is a type of neural networks. And also it can optimize efficiently sparse neural networks. These are neural networks that have a lot of zeros in the weights or also have a lot of zeros as input. One of the things that I like about CSAIL is the spirit and culture of always tackling new and difficult challenges. And I think that that makes the place very interesting, and also that makes the culture very, very unique.